a vision I wasn't expecting. But who am I to tell fate where it's supposed to go with it? Don't you blink, you might miss it. See, we got a right to just love it or leave it. You find it and keep it, 'cause it ain't every day you get the chance to say, oh, this is how it starts.
Siri, I love you so much. You're the bestest person I know, and you mean everything to me. And Jamison, I'm looking forward to spending a lot more time with you. And I love you both very much. Congratulations!
I've never seen it, but I found this love, I'm undefeated.
Congratulations on this beautiful day, Jamison. Welcome to the family. I can't wait to take many, many awkward photos with you at Christmases, birthdays, Easter, and all family functions. Congrats again!
Met her when she started working at McLeod, and ever since then it's just been IMing back and forth, hoping, does he like me? Does she like me? And so, turns out, yeah.
I'm so glad that someone who's been such a constant and faithful friend to me has found a best friend forever.
Brighter than the sun. Everything is like a whiteout, 'cause we should, 'cause should shine down.
Jamison, take you, Sarah.
I, Jamison, take you, Sarah.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
Till death us do part.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
In token and pledge.
In token and pledge.
Of our constant love.
Of our constant love.
And abiding faith.
And abiding faith.
With this ring.
With this ring.
I thee wed.
I thee wed.
In the name of the Father.
In the name of the Father.
And of the Son.
And of the Son.
And of the Holy Spirit.
And of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen.
I pronounce that they are husband and wife together. You may kiss your bride. You may kiss your groom.
You always find me here when the world thinks that I've disappeared. You know just where to look. You know just where to look. And you have a heart of gold.
For me, at least, part of the culmination of all of this is just like, are all the pieces coming together? How's it gonna feel to be up there? And
but then
it's just like you got what you wanted to do. Like we were just talking that I was tearing up a little bit when she was saying the vows to me.
Because it's real.
Because that's the part to me that's like, all right, I love Sarah and she's telling me this, and I want to tell her the same thing, and we believe it.
And then we're married.
And that's the part that matters.
I'll await the time when I'll look you in the eyes and say, oh, I'll say, I do.
And I'll plant a garden in the summertime and pick you flowers in the rain or shine, just because I can, or just because I can.
Guys, Sarah, welcome to the family. It's glad to have you in our family. Glad to be part of your family now. And Jamison, I love you, man. I'm happy for you, and I wish y'all nothing but the best.
Jamison and Sarah, I'm thrilled for you guys. Wedding was beautiful. We're at the reception now. Finally got something to eat, so I'm feeling less lightheaded. I'm just super thrilled for y'all. I think y'all are gonna have a wonderful life together. I think y'all fit together perfectly. And if there's anything I can ever do to help support you and your new family, let me know. I'm always here for y'all.
Remember, the most important thing is to love each other. And the cake was delicious.
The sun awaits the day, and I'll await the time when I look you in the eyes and say, oh, I'll say, I do. I do, I do, I do, I do. I do, I do, I do.